Saturday in the morning was a lot more windy than the other day. So I just talked to my caddy, we need to stay in the moment and focus just to keep the fairway and then green. On the eighth hole, there was a big break left right putt, and then also downhill.
Choi has got some round going so far.
Pretty half the holes she's played today.
I mean, I got really good vibes from there.
Beauty.
Right.
So that's going to get Choi to 6 under.
I hit 8 iron. After I hit it, I thought it's going to be a little short, but just bounce was it to the 4, so I got great chance to birdie.
That one also right below the hole, so a great chance for yet another birdie.
I think all the players, when they win the tournament, always some luck follow, I think.
So she starts the back nine with 3 consecutive birdies. 8 under par, 7 under par per round.
I got a bogey on 13. But I felt after the bogey, I felt, oh, this is a good feeling, because the bogey made me like stop. And then kind of like wake up. And then, hey, come on, you have to start again. I know you are like 6 under par right now, but there's some holes left, so you have to keep going, not just stop here. So kind of that bogeys helped me like wake up, I think. I knew I had a lot of birdies, but if I couldn't trust myself, I can't make that result. If I don't trust my caddy, I can't make that result. And if I don't have any confidence, then I can't make that happen too. I just focus up, you know, every hole and play one shot at a time. I don't care how the other player playing. Need to more focus on my game, that's all.
Incredible day by Choi. 65 ties the lowest third round score in the history of this championship.
That was very amazing, and everything just clicking. Everything was very clicking, like shot, putting, chipping, everything. Distance and luck, everything is just came to me. Perfect.